G'day guys, welcome back to another Chalk Star video. And today I will be doing one day for yes, 1 year mix progression. So yeah, it's basically just a 1 year mix progression. Don't get this mixed up, as the first one is taking me 1 day, the second's taking me 1 year. Honestly, they're probably taking up the same amount of time, because at the start I just didn't know how to edit and I just had to gather all the clips, took hours. Whereas this one's a bit shorter, the new one, but it's better. So yeah, I'll just be comparing and also memorizing a 1 year anniversary of mixes. Hope you guys have enjoyed every single one of them. And hopefully, if you haven't, make sure to go watch them back. I've got a playlist of them. And yeah, without a further ado, let's get into the first mix. And please, please, you don't have to watch the full thing, but don't skip over the last one, because I'm sure you'll want to see it.
Ladies and gentlemen, your best and fairest winner for 2020. Finishing with 102 votes, please join me in congratulating your Peter Crimmins medalist, Jack Gunston.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and it out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on board, and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes, and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yeah. Hey, can I pop shit? I might bottom on the low, but they top shit. Switch the genre on you hoes, do a rocket. I got the biggest damn song, fuck the charts, I don't need them. They wanna know if I be last done. Bitch, even if I started flopping, that be.
I know so early in the match.
Popping up in movies, ain't no music, it's bitches, that's time. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yeah. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today. Man, I snuck into the game, came in on the horse. I pulled a gimmick, I admitted I got no remorse. Nobody tried to let me in, nobody opened doors. I kicked the motherfuckers down, they didn't have a choice. Dun, 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 they tried to next me. Ayy, but I'm blessy. Ayy, no flex, but my checks giving vetties. Ayy, and I'm sexy, they wanna sex me. Pop star, but the rappers still respect me. They wanna know if I be last done. Bitch, even if I started flopping, that be fashion. Popping up in movies, ain't no Nazi bitches ass done. Hee hee, I'm bad as Michael Jackson. Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they're out of control. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know it. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yeah.
Alright, so that was the first mix I basically ever made. Yeah, there was some effects. It's actually a lot better than I originally thought that I remembered. I actually added some green screen effects from iMovie. I just remember back in the day I used to edit on iMovie, but of course now I edit on CapCut. I might be changing soon, but CapCut's fine for now. So, yeah, that was the first mix, and without further ado, let's get on to the second mix that is a year later of this mix.
Hey, it's a holiday. I got hoes on hoes and they out of control, yo. Hey, it's another way. All my niggas on go and I hope that you know. I can't even close my eyes and I don't know why. Guess I don't like surprises. I can't even stay away from the game that I play. They gon' know us today, yeah.
All Alright, so that was the second mix that was officially made 1 year after the first one. Yeah, I went for a short option this time, 48-second music audio, because if I went for, like, the actual real song, there wouldn't really be that much cool audio effects, like beat drops. There would still be, but it'd be just harder to hear and make cool. So that is a reason why I used a short one, and you also lose motivation probably halfway doing the very, very long one, because you would probably want to make every single bit perfect. So that's basically why. And the thumbnail, I think I actually made it a lot better. I kind of just ignored the first one as well. If you haven't noticed, I added the effect that all AFL mix YouTubers use, the fire one that I saw. I think it was JBWFL, I think. I don't know if it was him, but it was a basketball editor, and he had the fire effect, which looked very cool, and the filter effect that actually looked very sick. And yeah, speaking of filter, for the mixer, I don't know if you guys realized, but I actually tried, like, changing the colors for the first time. I think it was a great addition to the mix. Also adding a lot more sync, so I try to make most of the notes sync, while also adding some cool scenes like Lil Nas X appearing. And yeah, that's about it. Of course, it's Christmas, so a lot more content will still be coming out, like end of year preview and 2022 goals. So see you guys in the next video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, smash the like button and subscribe. And yeah, bye. Hi, I'm back again, and while I'm editing, while I'm editing it, I just realized, if you guys want me to upload the second mixed separately, make sure to comment in the comment section below. If we get 5 comments or more than 20, we'll get 20 or 10, 15 likes, I will upload it. And yeah, that's me out.